And welcome back to Undertale. Continuing on. Those spider webs. Did you hear what they just said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they love to stomp on them. No, I don't. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. This is taking us a long time to get through. I heard that they're awfully stingy with their money. Oh, I don't have enough money for all that. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? Hoo-hoo-hoo, I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. That doesn't sound good. Muffet traps you. We can pay her money. Or struggle. Attack is 38.8, defense 18.8. If she invites you to her parlor, excuse yourself. Don't look so blue, my dearie. I think purple is a better look on you. You're trapped in a strange purple web. Up next. Struggle? You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Why so pale? You should be proud. Oh crap. At least I can move quicker. Smells like freshly baked cobwebs. She give her money? You pay 10 gold. Muffet reduces her attack for this turn. Proud that you're going to make a delicious cake. Ooh. Too much. Pay 40 gold. Let you go? Don't be silly. Did that well. Muffet pours you a cup of spiders. What, for me to eat them? What's with this up next thing? I can't pay you that much. Struggle again. Muffet laughs and claps her hands. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Those circles. Oh, those are donuts. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. Oh my, the freaking crap is all over the place. Oh my god. No! Oh my god. Oh, I'm, like, kinda damaged right now. You remove the instant noodles from their packaging, you put some water in the pot, and place it on the heat. You wait for the water to boil. I can do all this. It's boiling. You place the noodles into the pot. 4 minutes left until the noodles are finished. 3. 2. One. Oh my god. The noodles are finished. They don't taste very good. You add the flavor packet. That's better. Not great, but better. So we got ramen noodles here. You recovered 8 hit points, that's it? The person who warned us about you. Oh my god. All the spiders clap along to the music. Four hit points. Oh, that's a lot of money for your soul. Play 80? I don't know. He had such a sweet smile and hoo-hoo. Off it tidies up the web around you. I can't afford that. I mean, technically I can, but I'm not gonna give her any more money. Muffet is so amused by your antics that she gives you a discount. It's strange, but I swore I saw them in the shadows, changing shape. Nice. Muffet does a synchronized dance with the other spiders. Up next is some kind of acorn or diamond or something. 75 gold? I'm being ripped off. I don't know. Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? And I forgot to feed my pet. Damn, they're too fast. Damn it. Freshly baked cobwebs. We don't have enough money. Nothing happened. With that money, the spider clans can finally be reunited. Damn it. I have to take this now? Shit. I don't want to, but... You haven't heard? Spiders have been trapped in the ruins for generations. Nothing happens, okay. Even if they go under the door, Snowden's fatal cold is impassable alone. Damn it. That's it, lady. Got a lot of hit points. But with money from your soul, I'll be able to rent them a heated limo. I'm gonna die. Goodbye, guys. That sucked. And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. But enough of that. It's time for dinner, isn't it? Ooh. Yeah, goodbye, guys.
Yeah.
Even if they go under the door, Snowden's fatal cold is impassable alone. So yeah, I came back with more stuff, more healing stuff, better working healing stuff than the noodles. I still suck at this, so... although that wasn't bad. With the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent them a heated limo. Oh crap. They're going different speeds now. And with all of the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. Well, if it tidies up the web around you. I haven't fought her yet. Nothing happened. But enough of that, it's time for dinner, isn't it? Ooh. Damn it. Too many! God. And now I have to escape this thing. Damn, I can't. I don't have time to. You're still alive? Woohoo! Oh, my pet, looks like it's time for dessert. Huh? A telegram from the spiders in the ruins? Please let me use an item or end this because I'm almost dead. What? They're saying that they saw you and you helped donate to their cause? Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. Yes, thank you. I thought you were someone that hated spiders. The person who asked for that soul. I must have met a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime, and for no charge at all, I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding. I'll spare you now. Well, for despairing you. Yay! And I got crap. Ooh, that was fun. See you again, dearie. Hooray. I don't know what lays ahead, but let's go back and get my stuff back. I guess it looks like this is like a warm-up for that. Time to get some more items. Okay. Let's just save because. Let's move stuff around. Alright, let's continue. Yay. Making past stuff. Oh, here she is. There you are, dearie. And there you are. You are always welcome in my parlor. Just stay on your best behavior. Hee-hee-hee. Oops, trying to get past you. Oh no, are we gonna fight the Mettaton again? It's a poster for Mettaton's latest stage performance, a tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Could be the two Royal Guard members? Look like it's almost time for the performance. Hooray. How many robot specials can we have? Oh, that human. Could it be? Oh my god. I want true love. Okay.
Oh, my love. Please run away.
Okay, bye.
Monster King. Forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart. Even if it breaks my heart, they'll put you in the dungeon. It'll suck. And then you'll die a lot. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening. So sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, toodles.
Ah! Ayee!
Oh no. Whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh heavens, have mercy. The horrible colored tile maze.
I've seen this before, but it ended up not being real or something, or Papyrus didn't understand the instructions or something.
Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will... Actually, wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago?
Yes.
That's right. You remember all the rules, don't you?
No.
Great, then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, and you'd better hurry. Because if you don't get through in 30 seconds... You'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. Ha 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 ha. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling.
What the hell?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer. Oh my. Any minute now.
Robotic cough. Watch out. I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Firewall.
Oh no, how could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys.
That's right. Come on, Mettaton, give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle. Over. Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me.
Mettaton attacks. I can yell or check. Attack 30. Defense 255. His metal body still renders him invulnerable to attack.
This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Is that your phone? You'd better answer it.
This seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Not yet. Go to this phone's Act menu and press it. Your phone's Act menu is glowing, okay. This? You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Mettaton's presence. What?
Is this it, darling? Say goodbye.
Wait, what's going on?
Now press Z.
Or, now press Z, or whatever.
Ooh.
Ooh.
You've defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, etc.
Whatever. Looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you. What? Oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange. Can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel, like, a lot better about myself. So, thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. Okay. The non-puzzle. So funny. I thought it was gonna be real this time. Hey! Hey! It's you again! Business is excellent here. These two fellas bought all my ice cream. I've actually sold out of everything. Sorry. Wait, I've still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? I'm so happy. Nice cream is really changing the world. Oh, hey. We're, like, taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell I'm dying about this, okay? You didn't tell her, did you? This song is so cool. He seems happy. Alright, so we got up the stairs and left and right. Hey, hey! Did you remember my name? Did you? Yes. What? You remember? How could I be so easily defeated? I mean, I don't actually say the name. I'll always remember that you remembered. Alright, before I go into another elevator, his face like permanently stuck that way. This is where it came from. Can I go up here? No. Hi.
Mettaton looked really, really cool in that dress. It sort of makes me feel like I could wear one too.
Okay. More power to you. There's gotta be a save thing up here somewhere. I don't want to go through all the spider crap. Although I think they changed it so you can go through quickly. Let's just see what's up here. Oh, hey! What's up, Sans? Hey! I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first? Sure. Great! Thanks for treating me.
Treating you.
Over here, I know a shortcut. We're going to Grillby's? Well, here we are. So, your journey is almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, buddo. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. Is what you have to do really worth it? Ah, forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. And it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day, I'm knocking them out, like usual. I knock on the door and say, knock-knock. And suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who is there? So, naturally, I respond. Dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter. Like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep them coming, and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I did not know you could yodel. Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. The pirate gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again, and so I did. Then I did again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It rules. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. And she told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not? It's Toriel. Now, I hate making promises. And this woman, I don't even know her name. But someone who sincerely likes bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. Damn. Do you get what I'm saying? Now I know, looking back, you know, plus someone told me there's a way to not have her dead. Sad. That promise I made to her, you know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy, you'd be dead where you stand. Scary. Hey, lighten up, bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Technically, I have died a few times. Heh. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you. Well, it did until I killed her. I guess we'll look around here. It's a platoon of ficuses. It's a wall of fame full of quotes and photos from visiting celebrities. The food is to die for. Gorgeous style and fragrance. My face tastes beautiful. These are all Mettaton. Now, nothing about these tables, of course. Oh, we got Hellboy over there. It's some kind of TV show featuring Mettaton. Oh, there's that thing that I fight. What's his name? Ice Flake or some crap? It's a performance schedule. Comedians, dancers, sans. Seems there's a break now. We'll check this corner. It's some kind of TV show featuring Mettaton. little gingerbread guy.
As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation, but I didn't want to look like I messed up. So I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just gonna consuming dew off this ficus.
Hellboy.
Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks. But now, building things, winding and confusing, it's some awful tradition. You can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles.
I work at the core. The inside is a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day. I sure love puzzle.
I'm the resort comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now, my son, he wants to be a comedian like his father. But his jokes aren't funny. He tells these awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. That's not funny. Talking to you about this, it's breaking my heart. That's not funny. Oh my god, what the hell is that? It's a potted plant. It's another potted plant. Hello?
Bloop bloop. You'd like to reserve a table to eat here. You'll also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your...
I could look at the book. Nope.